So Zimbabwe's situation is that we opened the economy. That's why we said we over-liberalized the economy. No investment was coming in because perception, investor perception about Zimbabwe is not high. It's not good. This affects. That's why investment is low, but we've opened the economy. So that's why also the appetite for imports has gone up. What are importing that $3 billion? Trinkets. What are importing that is in that $3 billion? Water. What are importing that $3 billion? Gooseberries. What are importing that $3 billion? Mayo. Come on. And then today you tell me that no, there's four guys in Zimbabwe. You know what you're importing? You know what you're importing? So it's because we are now all, it's now a painful process. Typical of Zimbabwe is a culture. We think someone is causing it, yet we are all the cause of the problem. We are looking for people who wished me. People who is causing what? Whenever you always find someone. That's typical of our cultural problems in Zimbabwe. So the issue is, what do we do with the way we are today? That's what we should talk about. I heard my brother, if we're talking about banks, I was saying to you, my brother, I think those are now interpretations. There are no banks that have been reopened. We've been closed. Let's not call about facts. Because if I fail to do that, I will be failing my duty. 2014, I joined the bank. No bank was reopened, which have closed. Right now, banks are safe, sound, and stable. When you say safe, sound, and stable, we don't talk about this fiscal cash that you don't get in the banks. That's not the definition of a safety of a bank. What you are not able to get in the bank today just because there's a current account deficit, because there's a fiscal deficit. Those are issues. You need to go spade a spade here. Because at the end of the day, when 85% of the budget or revenue goes to salaries and wages, it means that you've put pressure on the system. How do companies pay to Zimbra today, you guys? You pay what? Through what? Transfers, isn't it? They are TGS. What does civil servant want? It goes what? Get what? Fiscal cash. Oh, there's this misnomer there. I mean, common sense tells us this is against the fact. All companies in Zimbabwe, they pay to Zimbra through RTGS, through transfers. But when civil servants get their salary, they want what? The fiscal cash. Oh, there's a misnomer. There's a mismatch. But Zimbabwe, they don't see that. They only see that there's a problem in the bank. No. You pay yourself, why don't you pay cash to Zimbra? Or you pay through a notes for Zimbra? So there will be real fiscal cash in the midst of account fund. So there is a virtual fund in the Ministry of Finance account. But you want the civil servant to pay it in hard cash. Already there's a mismatch. So when the Red Bank said let's use plastic money, it's so that it is you also use the transfers out of the account, as opposed to use physical cash. And when you get the physical cash, you import it. When it's imported, it's not what happens. Some of which goes out of the country to buy this in 2,000 liters. That's why this man was asking. It's not in the banks either. It says out of the banking system. Why? Because you are using the US dollar as a trading currency. So I thought it was very important to put those the housekeeping issues, and to dispense with this misconception about bonus. It's a misconception because people say that I'm going to lose value, which means that you think I'm going to have salary increase because I'm not going to bonus. If your salary is $200, your salary remains $200, period. And when you go to the bank, you get your US dollars, or you get your bonus, or you get your rands, or you get, if you don't want them, use your post. Plus money. Don't use it. You go and swipe if you don't want them. So we are not enforcing anyone. So people, for example, for Zimbabwe to speak as if they are being forced. And what? I find as if, therefore, they ask me, is it politically motivated or is it production motivated? I know the two start with the P. But I've seen Zimbabwe, they are all political. Myself, I'm not. In my blood system, if you go to the bottom, you don't even see any interest of politics. You see economic interest.